Are you looking for an easier way to pass without studying? Are you bored of school? Are you getting bullied? Do you always put in effort and you don't get results? Then this video is for you. Watch this video and find out. So, I'm going to list some questions, and I have a solution to each of them. So listen. Are you bored of school? Are you looking for an easier way to pass without studying? Are you at the edge of dropping out? Are you always getting bullied? Are you always putting effort without getting results? Are you lost when your teacher teaches? Or you're just tired of school? So I have some answers and I have some solutions to all this. So stay tuned. So the first question is, are you bored of school? And the solution is, make friends. If you're bored of school, if you are bored in school, just make friends. Make friends and your boredom will reduce. If you are getting bullied in school, report to the appropriate authorities, like your principal, your teacher, any authority. If you are getting bullied in school, just report. Then, I know some of you have been waiting for this time. Those people that want to pass without studying. Well, I have an answer for you. Go and read your book. Go and read your book, because there is no shortcut to success. You have to read. But I have another solution for you. You can take it one step at a time. Let me say, before the exam period, you can just bring out your book, open it, and just be going through it a day at a time, till the exam period. And I'm sure some of you might give an excuse. Whenever I open my book, I tend to fall asleep. So I also have a solution for you. Just open your book and keep it in your front. The first day, you might fall asleep. Second day, you might fall asleep. Third day, your brain will tell you, every time I'm falling asleep, let me just try as much as possible to read today. And you will see, you end up reading. So that's a solution for you. Another question that I've written down here is, are you just tired of school? Well, if you're tired of school, I just have to tell you that school is a process in life. You just have to go through it. Everybody goes through it. As far as you're a kid in this generation, everybody goes through it. So you just have to endure. I can understand your pain, but you have to endure. Another question I've written down is, are you at the edge of dropping out, maybe due to funds or due to the fact that you're tired of school? Well, if it's due to funds, it's totally understandable. And I pray that you get the funds you need. But if it's due to the fact that you're tired of school, or you just want to go out and work and just make money, well, it all depends on your age. If you're older and you want to go out, you just don't want to go to school anymore because you don't need to use it. Allowed, can do it. But if you're at the edge of dropping out because you're just tired of school, you're a young person but you're just tired of school, I have to tell you, first of all, how will you feel, let me say, in 10 years to come, 20 years to come, and someone asks you, did you finish school, question like that, and you'll be like, I don't know, Sha, but I feel like, if you want to drop out because you're just tired of school, you don't see any point in going to school, just think 5 times. When you've thought the first one, just think and think again. What will your future children think? Okay, mommy did not go to school, so they will not see the need to go to school. Or what will your parents think? Or what will your... I know it's all about you and you don't want to care what people think, but why are you tired of school? Like, school is a place you meet new friends. School is a place can have fun. Why studying? Because school is also all about studying. So I really don't know, like, why you want to drop out. And if you are lost, why you're teaching? Well, it's totally understandable. It happens to everyone. So just maybe get a private tutor that will teach you. Personally, everybody have different way of learning. Some people learn faster, especially in class, group of people. Why some people, they learn mostly when someone teaches them one-on-one, whereby they can ask their question very well, they don't feel shy. So you know your strategy of learning. Maybe if your teacher teaches something in class and you don't understand it the first time, you can ask one of your friends that you know is very good in class. You can ask the person to explain, don't be shy. Just one-on-one, when the person is free, ask the person, please, can you explain this thing to me? Can you teach me this thing? So it's not bad to ask your friend. Then if you are this particular person that you put in effort, you study, you read, at the end of the day when you see your result, all the effort, it just looks as if you wasted your whole time studying, you wasted your whole time putting in effort in this particular thing. Well, it's either your teacher hates you or you're not doing something right. It's either your teacher hates you or you're not doing something right. Because truly, I know it's very annoying where for instance, where you put in effort, you study, you have sleepless nights just to get this particular result, and at the end of the day, you don't get it. It's very heartbreaking. Very, very heartbreaking. But it happens to everybody. It happens to majority of the students. It happens to everybody. So my advice for you is either you know what you're not doing right and improve on it, or your teacher hates you. Go and apologize. If you've offended that teacher, apologize. But so this will just conclude the end of this video. So I hope you learned something from me. I hope at least I was able to talk to some people. This video may not necessarily be targeting you. Maybe some of the things you are facing in school, I didn't say it in this video, but for those people that have said some things that they are facing in school, I hope you learned. I hope you liked my video. Please give me a thumbs up. Comment down below what I said and maybe touched your heart in one way or the other, or what I said that you liked, or just come down the comment and say hi to me and I'll reply you. And please subscribe, give me a thumbs up. So that's the end. Bye.